What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another YouTube workout. So in today's workout, I'm going to be taking you through a 10-minute kettlebell workout only. So how this workout is going to run, we're going to be working for a 30-second period of time with only a 10-second period of rest. You've got 7 exercises in the first round, and then you're going to take a minute and a half rest, and then we're going to repeat that same circuit once more through for just over 10 minutes of work. What you're going to need is one single kettlebell. If you do have the option of having another one, which is going to be lighter and then a moderate weight, then please do chop and change as we go through the workout. But for today, I'm just going to be using one 12-kilo kettlebell, and that is it. So make sure you hit that thumbs up on this video, subscribe to the channel, and let's get ready for this workout. We'll be right back.
push till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways. To my shadow, to my sun rays. And on we'll go. Through the wastelands, through the highways. And on we'll go. Through the highways, through my shadow, through the sun rays. And on we'll go.
Three, two,
through the wastelands, through the highways.
Feelings, I caught these feelings, I caught feelings, I caught these feelings.